Originally, I started coming to Dr. Dana because of adrenal fatigue. I was feeling tired, I couldn't focus well, and I could just tell I was waking up exhausted.
I came to Dr. Dana to, you know, really improve my health, my physical health and my mental health, and, you know, I'm 100 times better.
I came because I wanted to improve my health. I wanted to get a better idea of where I was for my baseline as far as nutritional components, and she really helped me figure that out.
What I love about Dr. Dana is that she's actually a Western and an Eastern medicine doctor. That's how I think about it. So I know that if I need to do something that's more Western medicine, I can count on her.
We did biofeedback, so the things that they put in your brain and all that sensations, and all these other devices that she has, including the infrared lighting, and also we did Reiki. So it's been very, very powerful.
You realize that if you don't stop and take care of yourself, no one else is going to. And there's so much riding on your being in good health and being in good shape that you need to stop and take care of yourself and do what needs to be done, not only to heal yourself, but also to make yourself feel better too.
I think that all men should do this. You need any advantage that you can get. So I think it's important.
I think she listens to you and she has a holistic view of the body.
She sincerely cares about people and she really listens. She does exactly what you need her to do. That's what I love about her.